The Weeknd and Giovanna Ventura. 5 fast facts you need to know. Coincidence or not? Over the weekend, The Weeknd was seen hanging out with Justin Bieber's ex-girlfriend, Giovanna Ventura. The news comes less than 2 weeks after his split from Selena Gomez, who's rumored to be dating Bieber once again. And what's the latest on the Selena-Justin front? According to People, the two are as good as ever, but are trying to keep their relationship out of the public eye. A source tells the outlet that while the two aren't officially boyfriend/girlfriend yet, they're getting close. Are the two dating, or are they just friends? Is The Weeknd hanging out with Ventura to get back at Selena? Here's what you need to know. 1. The two were photographed together on Friday. On Friday, Abel was photographed with Justin Bieber's ex, Giovanna Ventura, leaving Hyde nightclub in Los Angeles. The two were photographed hanging out in the back of his car, while a friend of Giovanna sat in front. According to US Weekly, The Weeknd and Ventura also hung out on Thursday at French Montana's birthday party. A source told US Weekly that the pair were getting touchy, too. The Weeknd was there hand in hand with Giovanna Ventura all night. They arrived together. They were holding hands. He was there for a solid 2 hours with her, and everywhere they went they held hands. Another source told the outlet he was parading her around. He was trying to make it obvious that he was with someone. They were pretty affectionate and were together the entire night. On Saturday night, at Leonardo DiCaprio's star-studded birthday bash, The Weeknd was seen hanging out with Bloodline star Emily Ratajkowski. Rounding out the crew was Robert Pattinson. 2. Giovanna Ventura is with Wilhelmina Models. Giovanna, who is 21, stands 5'9 and is signed to Wilhelmina Models. She has an impressive 5.2 million Instagram followers, many of which she gained following her fling with Bieber in 2014. According to PopSugar, Giovanna has worked gigs with Good American and Frankie's Bikinis. You can check out her Wilhelmina bio here. 3. Ventura was rumored to be dating Bieber in 2014. In 2014, Bieber was seen hanging out with Giovanna on a few occasions. During that time period, he posted a handful of Instagram pics with the model. A May 2014 article by E! Reads, the 20-year-old pop star has been seen cozying up to Giovanna Ventura, a beautiful brunette model who has been spotted spending ample time with the Biebs over the past few days. That month, the two were seen spending time together on Venice Beach. As for how the two met, a source says that Justin actively sought Giovanna out. Justin wanted to meet her, a source told E! At the time, it hasn't been too hot and heavy, but they have been hanging out a lot. 4. The Weeknd is reportedly not rushing to get into a relationship. An insider tells E! That Abel is not in a rush to get into another relationship. Abel is having a good time as a single dude. He is not taking any girl really seriously now, the insider told E! He thinks Giovanna is a beautiful woman and cool to kick it with, but nothing more. She is fun hanging out with. The same source says that Abel and Selena haven't really been speaking since the split. On Monday, the singer celebrated his 5-year anniversary of Trilogy with a limited edition vinyl that includes House of Balloons, Echoes of Silence, and Thursday. The collection has been limited to just 1,000 vinyl box sets, according to Billboard.com. It is available for purchase on The Weeknd's official site. 5. The Weeknd and Selena Gomez are said to be on good terms. Although they're newly broken up, Selena Gomez and The Weeknd are said to be on good terms. On November 9, Selena liked a picture of Abel wishing French Montana happy birthday. Fans immediately began to question whether the like means Selena and Abel are still in contact. One Twitter user wrote, "I didn't expect them to be on good terms, but that's good for them."